There's a lot of mental health issues that lead to hoarding. I would say 99% of our hoarding clients have dealt with some type of traumatic experience, something that caused them to really collect. Depression, anxiety, so many of those mental health disorders go along with it. I think having a plan is crucial, but I never like to rush anybody, because if they're not ready to really address the problem and to fix it, we're just putting a Band-Aid on it.